true for your happiness.
Hello guys, welcome back to another live stream today. How are you guys doing? I hope you guys are having a wonderful day. And I hope you guys are spending your weekend very well. So happy weekend to you all. So guys, today being Saturday, I decided to do some convert because I know that today is the resting day of you all. So you guys can join me in the convert if you like. So we'll be doing some American Truck Simulator. So those of you that have the truck simulator, you can join me in the ride if you want, okay? So hello Smart Conserver, welcome to the stream. Greetings to you too. Good morning. I know it's morning in your time, so good morning to you. Welcome, welcome to the stream. Thanks for joining us in the stream today. As I was saying, you can join me. The convoy name is in the live chat, so you can head there and get the name and you can join me in the convoy if you want to, okay? So we'll be doing some American Truck Simulator today. And I would like to remind you guys that tomorrow we'll be having a Microsoft Flight Simulator convoy. So I'll be flying with you guys. Any of you that would like to join me for the flight tomorrow, you can. We'll be flying on VATSIM, yeah, because it's more better to use VATSIM because it's a multiplayer platform too, and it have its ATC. So we'll be flying on VATSIM. But the flight will not be that long. How is 1 hour 30 minutes flight? I think so. But still, I will be glad to have you guys to join me for tomorrow Microsoft Flight Sim convoy. Okay. So as I was saying, we'll continue with our American Truck Simulator, and we'll be using the, if I'm correct, the Mack truck. That is the truck we'll be using for today's gameplay. And I hope you guys will enjoy the stream. And once more, I hope you guys are going to like and subscribe to the channel to enable this channel to keep growing. Okay, please guys, please support me with this. And if you would like to support the channel, yeah, if you would like to support the channel, you can donate to the channel. I've dropped the donation link for you guys in the live chat, so you can head over there and click the link and donate to the channel if you like to support the channel. Okay, so thank you all, and let's head to the game and see where we are. Where do we stop last time? I think last time, let's go to the map. Last time we ended at Colorado. That is where we end at Steamboat Spring. That is where we'll be starting from. There's something I want to do today. I'll be choosing our job from this location, so we'll not be heading out from here. Before we choose job from the job market, but today we'll be heading into the game to choose our job from the location that we are in now. So let's do that. Let's go to drive and head to the game. Okay, this is our truck. It's a little bit dark today, but we'll be heading to that green sign over there to choose the job. Okay, so let's do that.
So I'll give you your contact.
Deep Groove, I think this is the company we are in, a Deep Groove company. So let's go a little bit forward to choose our job, then we'll continue the ride. Okay, so let's go into the cockpit view of the truck, then head to that green bar there to choose our job. Okay, let's do so. As I'm doing this, any of you that would like to join me can join the convoy, then we ride together. Okay, okay, I'm here. I'll be choosing a job now. Let's see, what job do we have at this location? We have this heavy job taking us to Idaho. Yeah, this will be taking us all the way to Idaho. This will be taking us all the way to Oregon, Newport. I think we should do this. That is why I decided to choose the job from the game. So I want to do a heavy cargo job, and this would be a long trip. So this just after this trip, I think we'll end this stream because it's a long trip. Yeah. So we are going to be taking this job, and I hope we all enjoy it. So from here we'll be moving into Rema, then we'll be exiting into Utah, then from Utah all the way to Idaho, then from there we'll be going into Oregon to Newport. Okay, so that is how we are going to move along today. So let's take the job and see how it goes. Wait, five.
You receive.
Okay, let's take this. Yeah, let's see. But if we take this job and someone else tries to join us, let's see how it goes. If we take the job and anybody else join us and they can't find this job, then we'll have to find another job. But let's take the job and see how it goes, okay? So now if I'm taking the job, when I get to our truck, I'll be activating my head tracker. Then I may not see some people chat early. If I do not do that, please don't get angry, okay? I've changed my idea and I'm going to be choosing this wheel loader so that everyone can be able to join the convoy. Yeah, so I think this will be more easier to find than this. When I want to do a single player game, I'll be going for the articulated trailer, but for today let's make it convenient for everybody to join. Okay, so we'll be taking this wheel loader. Now we'll be heading to Pocotoglo in Idaho. So if I don't pronounce that very well, so we'll be heading to Idaho now. Okay, let's take the job and wait for other people to join us. Okay, so now I'll be heading to attach the trailer to the truck. Okay, let's do that. Okay guys, finally we are connected to the trailer. As you can see, we are now connected. Now the next thing to do is to wait for any other player to join, but let's check and see if there's any other person that joined us into this convoy before we make a decision whether we should move head out or wait a little bit. Okay, so let's go to the main menu and see. Okay, someone just joined us. Smart Conserva have just joined us, so we are going to be waiting for him to get to our location, then we head out together, okay?
But
let's go to the map and see where he is.
Yeah, let's have not said that, you know.
Where are we? We are here.
And now I won't start now. Esther, we just called.
It's a little bit far from us. Okay, he's just coming out from service area. So he's heading to us now. We are just going to wait for him. So we are going to be in this view so that we can track his position. Okay. So as I was saying before, we are going to be doing this is the first time that we're going to be doing this in our channel. That is a flight team convoy that is playing with other players. And I'll be doing something because the flight team does not have a chatting surface, so I'll be going live on. I'll be installing that is the Discord. Yeah, I'll be going live on Discord too, so that you guys can you guys can join me on the Discord. Then we can be discussing as we are flying along. Yeah, so that it will be more interactive. Okay, so my Discord voice chat will be on. Anybody that would like to join me in the voice chat in Discord can do that. So that as we are moving, we'll be chatting and it will be fun. Everybody will be happy and the stream tomorrow will be more. The person that gave me this idea is Pilot and Red Eye. So I hope he will be joining us tomorrow for the flight sim convoy. I've sent notification to you guys, so everybody should be able to get the notification so that everybody can see us for tomorrow's convoy we'll be hosting it in VATSIM, yeah, because VATSIM is more better to do this convoy flight, yeah. Yeah, the Microsoft have their own multiplayer, but to me, I prefer using VATSIM for this type of scenario. Yeah, so we'll be doing that, okay? So as we are waiting, it's almost our location as we are waiting. You guys remember to subscribe and like to the channel. And if you would like to donate to the channel, the donation link is in the live chat. You can donate to the channel, okay? If you like to, thank you guys. Okay, so what just happened? It looked like he just disappeared. Sometimes it happens. It looked like he disconnected. Wow, this would be a little big issue. Let's see if he can connect. Let's head to the mini and see if he's still connected in the mini. Okay, he's still here.
Esther, according to our decision,
that means he did not connect. He's maybe he just disappeared from the map, but where is he? He's not at our location because I can't see him anywhere around here. He have not yet arrived. What of in the map? I hope he's closer to us.
Esther, your friend.
Okay, he's here. He's closer to us. So he will be arriving very soon and will be ready to go. Okay, guys. So let's get ready to head out because Smart Conserva is here already, okay? Okay, guys, as you can see, Smart Conserva is here, so we are ready to move out here. Yeah. So wait for him to disconnect his to pick up the trailer, then we head out together. Yeah. So let's do that. But I'll be moving forward, so I'll be clear of him, not to, so that I won't cause any blockage. So I'll be moving a little bit forward to make space for him to come in. Yeah.
Go straight on. Go straight on. route. Go straight on. Go straight on. Keep right, and then turn right. Turn right. turn right.
I just had a terrible incident. I was trying to check to turn off something, but I forgot that I was going in high speed. Then I had a contact with another truck. Well, let's keep going. We'll just manage it until we get to our destination. Yeah, I'm going to skip this weight check because I think Smart Conserver is very far from me, and if I go in for the weight check, the distance will keep growing and I need to repair my truck. So I will skip the weight check, yeah. Okay. They charge me 700 for skipping the weight check. But there's no issue, let's keep going, okay? Thank you.
keep right, and then exit right.
Okay guys, we are done with this trip, but I need to do something first. I need to head to the service area to repair my truck. Where is Matt Conserva? He was here. Oh, he's in the service area. So I'll head over to the location to join him now because I need to repair my truck. I sustained serious damage. So let's head to the service center and do that, yeah. Okay, I'm done with repairing the truck, so I need to go to the job market and see what job else that we can do. So let's head to the job market first and select a job, then we come back to the game to continue. Let's see what job can we do from Idaho 4. That is where we are. Okay, let's select that. We have this, it's a very long trip. We don't need something that's long. Let's look for a little, maybe a small job that we can do this. What of this, how long? 226 into Utah. This will take us to Salt Lake City in Utah. We'll be moving some dumpster. That's what we're going to be moving along. Okay, we are going to pick the job. How many hours do we have before it expires? 1 hour, 28 minutes. I hope we are not far from the location, but let's take the job and see if we are going to make it to the location before the job will expire, okay? So we are going to do that. Okay, guys, let's move along to the warehouse to pick up the job. Then I'll catch you guys when I get there, okay? And keep enjoying the stream, and remember to like and subscribe to the channel, okay? And if you like to donate too, the donation link is in the live chat. You can do that, okay? So thank you all for joining, and let's continue with our journey, okay? So let's head to the warehouse now to pick up the dumpster job that we need to do now, okay?
Let's go. Drive safe.
Okay guys, we are ready to head out now, so let's head out to our destination, okay?
keep left, and then turn left. Turn left. Thank you. keep right, and then turn right. Turn right. Find a new route. Turn right.
Okay guys, I want to use this opportunity to thank you all for joining today. And bye Smart Conserver, thank you for joining today for the stream. And you guys to remember again that tomorrow we'll be doing a flight convoy together and it will be in Vatsim. So I hope that we'll have ATC online for the tomorrow flight, but I just hope to see you guys tomorrow. So thank you guys once more for joining me in the stream today. Bye guys, and have a lovely weekend. See you guys next time. Bye.